We're coming to you live from Tombstone, Arizona. It's sold-out Chimera Stadium. This is global warming at its finest, folks. It's a scorching 116 degrees today, but thankfully, it's a dry heat. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers.
The Los Angeles Volts go up against
the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Hey, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. He runs it for three. Third down and, well, good luck. And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that.
They let the punt drop and it will be down by the defense.
And it's first and 10. Oh man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the receiver.
Wow, thank you.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Running like a moose right, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sun. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10.
target more often. And it's first and 10. And he just wrestles away from that. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. Say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
First and 4.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And that'll bring up second and 1. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and a mile. And that was a huge run right there.
Speaking of huge runs, Rich, why don't you put a cork in that gravy maker of yours, huh? Hey, I'm dying up here.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
First and 10. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and long. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Third down and long.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First and two. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and two. The ball on that one. Third and two. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pet.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
Third down and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Now this should be a chip shot for the kicker. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. Taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Second down and six. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Third down and a pussy here. First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh?
That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And it's first and ten. He's not, and the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Thank you. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. He is fighting for every yard. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. That guy's so bad. The quarterback rigged the ball to explode, and the defensive player got blown to bits. First down and forever. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for...
We're at the two-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Graham, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Wish they could pee for me, too.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Second down and more than the QB would like. You've got to catch that. Third down and the punter is warming up. Oh, with the brutal hit. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Caught for the first down. And it's they've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
half offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench.
Don't worry. If he shocks you to death, maybe he can shock you back to life after.
Yeah, I'm not sure it works that way in the NFL, Bricks.
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
Yeah.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
That's his pants? My floor was in.
Fume, you pervert.
Only on a birthday.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's It's first and 10. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. Up a two. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and 8. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
I've never had a chance, Grim. Never had a chance.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6.
The receiver runs away from the pass marker. That?
Whoa, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. Third down and forever. And there aren't many things better than a running back blasting through the defense for a big gain.
Except pizza.
Yeah, I'm sure you got pizza.
And burritos.
Okay, you make a good point.
Oh, and pickles. Gotta have pickles.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Second down and 10. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your socks on a cop.
That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. And they'll line up for the punt here. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Third down and long. Sides and attacks the ref. Third down and never gonna happen. Harder than that, and that is unfortunate. Nice punt, should move him back nicely. Oh, that worm grabbed him by the head and didn't let go.
The worm's gone in the bathroom, Grandpa, and it just crapped out, you think?
Now you're just talking a lot of crap right now. Brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
A gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and 3. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Desperate. Either way, they're going for 2. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Oh, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks. See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's first and 10. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
In there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. And the quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a soup. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
They want more points, so they're going for 2. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where'd my little vial go?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Well, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket and creates a sonic blast across the field to everybody. And he's off to the races. And it's first and 10. First down. Give this guy few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and four. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his dangers, it's clear.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. To first down. And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
They're telling me. Nice run.
Man, no, no, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
What you talking about?
Quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Talk about butterfingers. He should have had that one. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents.
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Come on, man, you gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Britch's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass.
I'm not saying the rap has been rhymed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Second down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Am I the only one here who has the sudden urge to eat lobster? And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours. Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Perfect kick and recovery by the kicking team. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. He had it for a second there. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. The Sins come away with a sinful loss. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They should be ashamed of themselves. I know I am.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.